What does fear mean to you?
To me, it means nothing. It's just another excuse not to try something new or do your best.
But doesn't it inspire you, the big unknown?
The world is yet to be discovered, and so are you.
Ultimately, what's the fuel for adventure?
Curiosity.
You'll never live one day of your life without a hint of it.
Curiosity is a beast. It can take you to many places and create some amazing experiences. And it will kill you as well if you aren't careful.
Without it, nothing would have been discovered.
Questions lead to more questions, and it will drive you mad if you're left without an answer.
Yet your dreams become bigger and bigger with the exposure you gain from searching the answers to your questions.
Many people say the future is already decided for you. All you have to do is live it. But that's not true. Your future is yet to be written, and you are the author. The only mistake you can make is self-doubt. Along your journey, there will be many roads and paths you will have to choose from. The more you are exposed to the world, the more paths will open up to you, and the more your heart is drawn towards certain paths. But you must take the road less traveled and take risks in order to achieve great things.
The path we have chosen for the present is full of hazards, as all paths are. But it is the one most consistent with our character and courage as a nation and our commitments around the world. And one path we shall never choose, and that is the path of surrender or submission.
If success is your life goal, welcome to failure, mistakes, and dead ends. One shall never become successful overnight, nor will they travel a smooth road. In order to see the light, you must walk in the darkness. But if you're truly not passionate about your work and goals, only one thing will stand in your way, and that's you. The only way to become successful is to be passionate about what you love and be willing to do whatever it takes to reach your goals and beyond. There will be many obstacles, detours, and dead ends. But what ultimately leads to success is the ability to move around these roadblocks. Along the many adventures you'll have, everywhere you go, there will be different people, different lifestyles, languages, and borders. No matter the destination, the journey will always be the ultimate reward. No textbook can give you the answers to life. Only the experiences you make and the memories you keep will advance you. Anthony Bourdain once said, "Travel isn't always pretty, it isn't always comfortable. Sometimes it hurts, it even breaks your heart. But that's okay. The journey changes you, it should change you. It leaves marks on your memory, on your consciousness, on your heart, and on your body. You take something with you. Hopefully, you'll leave something good behind."